Hello Miniature Minutes viewers, today we are going to check out the miniature handbag cake. Place the first layer of cake. Apply buttercream on it. Place the second layer of cake and apply the buttercream. Place the third layer of cake and apply the buttercream. This is the last layer of cake. Cut the sides of the cake. Wipe the extra cream. Apply buttercream all over the cake. Roll the fondant. Place it on the side of the cake. Close the corners of the fondant as shown. The blue line on the white. Perfect. Now do the same for the other side. Thank you. Make a small thread as shown. Now place the thread on the cross mark. Extra thread. Roll the fondant on the stem to make the holder. Now place the holder. Place the red color on the yellow and brown dash. Ready. Similarly, add blue bottom for lipstick. Cut the edges to make the foam. Brush is missing. Yeah, I made the brush. Our mini handbag cake is ready. Hope you enjoyed it. Happy birthday, Mom! Share to the friends who is fond of handbags. Smash the like button, comment, and subscribe for new updates. See you in another video. Bye!